all the borders are closed in, like, close to Germany, but Luxembourg is open and Netherlands. But since there are not too many mountains in the Netherlands, I think 1% of the country or something, we go to Luxembourg because there are mountains. And yeah, I'm planning to go tomorrow, stay overnight there, and then come back. I just started to write everything down. I think I will start with Schengen, which is in the southeast, and then go to Luxembourg. It's a beautiful city. I went there with a car, but many years ago, like 10 years ago, I think. And then go to see some castles, and in the Luxembourg, Switzerland, they call this area in the mountains. And yeah, see some castles and ride some curvy roads. Stay the night there and then come back the next day.
Good morning. We are going to Luxembourg. Look at this bag. This is a new one. I just did the video about the accessories, but I didn't show you this one. Let's see how it handles, because I didn't want to have the big top case. Let's roll it out so I don't wake up the neighbors. In Luxembourg we have 350 kilometers till Schengen, so it'll be the first stop, and then we go to Luxembourg City. We're staying in the southeast, then I'm gonna sleep somewhere nearby, and then go to the mountains. Maybe I go to the mountains in the evening today too from the hotel. Let's see. As always, just spontaneous trip, so I didn't plan too much. Yeah, let's discover Luxembourg. I went to Luxembourg once. It was 10 years ago or something. And I only went to the city, to the Luxembourg city, the main city, not to the country. Now I want to see the country, the mountains, the rivers, everything, the castles. So let's go. Yeah, now we have 350 kilometers on the autobahn, on the highway. And to Luxembourg, and the Schengen is directly on the border. And since only Luxembourg and Netherlands are open, we go to Luxembourg. So boring highway kilometers now, and I see you somewhere in Luxembourg or on the border, okay? We are back in Germany. Just want to check if the border to France is open, because it's like a three countries are here in Schengen. It's France, Germany, and Luxembourg. And I just been to Luxembourg from Germany, come back to Germany, and I go to France border now to check if it's open or not. So that's it. Basically, here is France. Look at this. So crazy. Ich bin über Башня. Вот здесь Франция сейчас должна начинаться. Вот мы границу проезжаем. Посмотрим, открыли. А здесь контролируют. А they're controlling it. Here it's no way. It's closed. Huh. Luxembourg is open. So just like they say in the news, the border is closed. I can't pass to France. Да, в Франции здесь стоят закрыта граница. Нельзя мне сюда, только можно в Люксембург. Сейчас меня назад отправят. Ich fahre schon zurück. I'm not allowed to go in, no?
Okay,
yeah, just Luxembourg, no?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. I just wanted to check, sorry. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Нельзя здесь. Это закрыто. You are not allowed, he said, no. France is closed. So only Luxembourg and Netherlands are open now. And that's it. So this is the place where they signed the contract. Schengen to open the borders for, I believe it was 85, and yeah, so after they signed it, there were no borders, no border controls, no nothing, no visas, you just could go through. And this is really nice and beautiful. And because I'm so pro-European Union, I wanted to visit this place. It's a very important place, because I believe it brought us so much wealth, peace, and... Wait, I can't go in there. let's see how we go there. Peace and yeah, just everything that we have in Europe, this awesome, awesome continent. And yeah, let's see this historical place. Yeah, back in the 50s you had to make visas to get through. For example, to go to Portugal you had to make visas in the 50s, 60s I think. But now, look how awesome it is. And thanks to this place where they signed it. I just check everything around because I think the museum, the European Museum, is closed. Looks closed. So I don't know if I can go in or not. Yeah, I think I don't go to the museum inside because I checked it online. But it's for free. It's nice. It's supposed to be for free. Hey dude, what's up? Yeah, they signed the contract here on the water. This place I wanted to see a little bit the city and then go to Luxembourg City because it's really beautiful. This is just Schengen is just historically important, but not the most beautiful one in Luxembourg, I think. Yeah. So where the boat goes, it's Germany. This is the river and this is the bridge that I passed to come to Luxembourg, and there is France. You can see France also. The mountain there in the back is France. So this is the original picture when they signed it, 85, and all this borders like cross, it's over. Let's see the wall, the Berlin Wall. When it all started, Adenauer is the first chancellor after the World War II. He was actually really old when he started, 70 something. Yeah, this was the beginning, the 50s. And this is the wall. Здесь у нас стена, кусочек Берлинской стены. This is a piece of Berlin Wall originally located at the Potsdamer Platz, Berlin Mitte. It was donated to the city of Berlin by Sony Berlin Gaming. Gorbachev. Some graffiti here. The hero of peace. Yeah, Gorbachev also got the Nobel Prize, I think, for this. No? Yeah, interesting place. Like I thought, just check it out and then let's move. Let's go to the center of Luxembourg. It's so close and nothing special, like if you think about it. But as soon as you enter the new country, it's this special feeling you get. Like all the signs are different. The yellow, for example, here, and different writing. And yeah, you feel that you are traveling again. That's so nice, I love this thing. Because, yeah, it's still Europe and really similar, but the shops are different, the signs are different, cars are different, like some plates, and all this together gives you the feeling that you're not in your country. And this is nice, this gives you this feeling, traveling feeling, and I love it. Everything is new, you go shopping, and the shops are different inside, and all these things. Even in Europe you can have this. The good roads are starting already. Yeah, it's the most, it's the richest country in European Union. The Union, so I'm not counting Switzerland. Let's see how the roads are. So old time I have black plates here. A lot of old timers in Luxembourg and they have all black plates. Actually, we should ride like this chopper guys. Very slow, enjoying the scenery, not rushing. Flag, rocks, под мостом едет дорожка, там велосипедист едет, there's a bicycle under the bridge, can you see it? This is it, this is the center, this is the beautiful part of the city. I don't have even to get off the bike. Очень красиво выглядит. Really awesome, really beautiful. There's a small bridge, I think I go there for a picture. I think it looks really awesome from there. Yeah, let's do this. Прикольно. Очень красиво. Очень красиво. Going, yeah, we're gonna ride on this river. This is close to the border and it's supposed to be beautiful, and I'm sleeping here, so let's go here.
Let's go up there. View. Wow. Functioning. It's very tight. Wow. Looks amazing. I don't know if you're gonna see it on the camera. Look at this. Would be easier to walk around here in a t-shirt. Look at this. Wow. Не знаю, пролезли или нет, я попробую. Hier komme ich nicht durch. Здесь я не пролезу. Будет тяжело. Not fitting there. Oh, it's gonna be so hard. I go back. I'm too fat. This is my lunch. I don't know if I eat this one, but tuna, of course, alcohol-free beer, and some Hanuta. The place is nice, it's quiet. Yum, yum, yum.
The castle should be here somewhere. Где-то здесь должен быть этот замок. Oh yeah, okay. That's it. Really easy to miss. Легко его пропустить. Не видно, не видно, как так. This one is almost 800 years old. And, no, it's more than 800 years. And it's nothing special actually, just beautiful looking. But the history is, yeah, I didn't find anything super interesting. Yeah, but looks good. Where's that bike?
No, no, my bike's over there. Thanks.
Wow, I was thinking you.
Thank you. Okay. Thank you so
yeah,
much.
Yeah, you're welcome. Come on, let me tell. Yeah, I'm going to tell you. Hallo. Sprechen Sie Deutsch, oder?
No.
No. Yeah?
No.
No? English?
Little.
Yeah, I booked a room yesterday.
You need a passport, no?
Yes.
So this is my room, one bed. Really tiny, but this one I can put stuff on it, and that's it. Of course, shared bathroom, shared everything, but it's clean, looks clean. Yeah, it's fine for me, for one night. The breakfast is actually not too bad. Got cheese, ham, more than enough bread, beer, yogurt, and coffee as much as I want, and I'm totally alone here. Nobody here.
Yeah, I'm done. The breakfast, not too bad. It was a good breakfast. Looped the chain, did everything, I hope. Now let's go to the Luxembourgian mountains. This gold wing, so sexy. I hope I didn't forget something. Last look at the gold wing. One day. Okay. Wrong. see the other side. Cool. Should we go down and take a picture or not? Let me check. But you need to steal it for the coordinate. Let's see if we can get it. I think it's a nice spot in summer. Look, you can see at least 2 meters, 3 meters inside. It's very important this, if you want to take a picture, like on these spots where they get the boats in, it's very important to check if it's dry and it's not slippery, because if it's slippery, you're gonna fall. I know from experience. I didn't fall, but you have to be careful here. Okay, let's go. Make a picture. Take a picture. Ah, look at this beauty. My baby. There was a river down there. I want to check it out. Like this way, it's not to the river, I think. Is it here? No. Perfect camping spot, oh my god. Wow. Like I have the feeling for these places. Как будто у меня чувство такое есть, красивое что-то найти. Okay. I have to save this in GPS because I want to come here back and camp. Yeah, I found this place just by accident. I followed an off-road road that was not closed. I just go in where there's no sign to go off-road. Like off-road, easy one. Found this place, how beautiful. Yeah, I would like to cross it. There you can camp. I think I come back here with Alina for camping. I would like to cross the river, but these stones are so slippery and I'm alone. So maybe I still go back here. Let's try this. Oh no, they're so slippery. Gore-Tex is so nice. The shoes getting wet at all. I think I'm gonna try. Maybe we'll see me fall because the stones are so slippery. Сейчас вот будете меня видеть, как идиот падает. Потому что камни такие скользкие. Na, kakej duma. Kakej duma. Как Саша и думал, не хочешь приключения, сделай себе сам. Нет приключений, идем. Drop the bike, of course. Because the stones are so slippery. Ну что, я уронил, конечно, мотоцикл. Потому что очень мокрые камни. Вот они. Slippery. I'm sleeping with my shoes, but I think it was not too bad. The air filter is up here. It's not deep. It's not deep at all, but it's super slippery, so there's no way with these tires, because it's covered with this. See? Невозможно с ним проехать, потому что все в мохе. Он сразу скользит с этими колесами. С нормальными колесами можно было проехать. Ну а так даже ходить не могу. Потому что скользко. It's so slippery even to walk. It's okay, but yeah, you can't. Not with these tires. No, I've tested the TKCs because they're all almost done. So there's no grip. Они уже почти стерты. Нет у них гриппа. Вот весь мох. Ну ладно, не проехали, так протащили. Even so, we didn't ride through the river. We at least push the bike through it. Окей, let's go right now. Поехали дальше кататься. Фу, жарко. I think everything's okay. Beautiful. I dropped the bike. Did you forget anything? This stone is no problem here. But these red stones covered in... What is it? What is it called? It's difficult. Just wanted to check the bike again. This one. Okay. Yeah, this one. Got the heat. That's also good, no? Nothing here, the mirror. And I think this one is okay. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, sometimes you don't have to go far to have an adventure, you know? Just get your bike into something. But it's really difficult to get out and you have your adventure. Okay, let's keep moving. We have still castles and everything today in Luxembourg. But this spot, I saved it. I think I will come back here because it's just awesome camping place. I could love it. Some shisha, some picaras. Perfect. Yeah, at least it was a little bit like some action, you know, on this trip. It was really beautiful this trip, but no action, you know. Now I had some action. Drop the bike, cross the river, walking. Yeah, it doesn't look so bad, but actually it is. It is really hard to cross there because you can. If you go with speed, you're gonna fall. Okay, let's go. This is what you call a castle. It looks so awesome. Let me just. Okay. I'm not going to go inside, but I want you to take a picture. One more picture. I think it also looks much nicer from the back, like here. And walking around there. I was in 1000 castles already, so I don't have to. It's just beautiful to see. Yeah, this was the last one. We have to go home. I have to go home. But I also did like whole Luxembourg in 2 days. It was perfect. Wow, look at this. From the other side. It was, actually, you don't need too much time for Luxembourg. But it's a beautiful country. Nice. Yeah. 2 days is enough for Luxembourg. It's very underappreciated from the motorcycle riders, because I never heard about like you have to go to Luxembourg to ride, but you actually should, because it's a beautiful country, really a lot of different things and best roads that I have ever seen in a country. I mean, like all roads, second roads, autobahns, of course, highways anyway, and also tiny roads between the villages, everything just perfect. Yeah, I think more people should come here and ride. The petrol is so cheap, the cheapest, I think, in, well, the cheapest in Europe, but very cheap. So yeah, totally recommend this.
Ooh, the bike, I saw this thing. Oh yeah, how does it mean?
Как-то вообще люди залазят, оно выглядит как будто оно полметра высотой. Looks like a half meter high, this car. How did it fit in there? Is he gonna blink or is he not gonna blink? Motorcycles are still nice.
This back is actually also really nice, because you can close it and open really easy. For 2-3 days trips it's perfect. But let me make a resume when I come back and it's still there, not flying off on the autobahn, because I'm going a little bit faster today, actually like 160, 170.
Go home. I'm not gonna film the autobahn, it's boring. See you at home in about 3-4 hours and 350 kilometers. Yeah, let's go home. Okay, I'm back home almost. It was faster than I thought it would be. It was like 3 hours, 3.5 hours. Because I was closer to home than going to Schengen. So yeah. And this in total, we have 900, yeah, till I'm home, 990. Plus 300, because I set the thing back when I first put the petrol in. So we have that 300, it was 1300 the whole trip, 2 days. Really nice. I really like Luxembourg now. Before I just went to the capital, so I didn't know. But now I really like it, because it has perfect roads, everything. Almost nobody like it from in the north, it's really rural, no big cities, nothing. It's really nice. Yeah. I totally recommend it. I think 1 to 2, 3 days is more than enough. If you have to ride like a lot to you get there, maybe 3 days. If not, maybe 2 days is enough. Yeah, 1300 kilometers, it's okay. I think 650 per day. And I think it's good. I'm really happy that I was traveling again, even had some adventure. And it was really nice. Yeah. So the next one is gonna be, I don't know, I hope I can go to Black Forest or to the Alps soon. We'll see. I will maybe do a review. Okay guys, thanks for watching. I hope you liked the video and see you later.
And I forgot to tell about the bag. The bag is awesome. I'm gonna keep it because it's really nice for 2 or 3 days. You take it and take it off. It's good. Autobahn, I went like 180, 190 and still fine. So I'm gonna keep it anyway because I think it made it dirty already. Dropped it in the river. You can see the dirt a little bit here. So yeah, I have no choice also. Okay.